teachers, students and all my dear friends. My name is Shantana. I am from 10th standard. Today I would like to speak on cleanliness. I actually selected this topic because of Delhi youth. As we all know, cleanliness is next to godliness. Normally there are two types of cleanliness. One is physical cleanliness, another is internal cleanliness. My dear friends, we all are good people. No one is bad. Then why we are making our future bad and this is by spreading various of dirty things and dresses everywhere. Our country is our home. We should not make it dirty. We will keep our homes clean. But why we will not keep our roads, schools, stations and police stations clean? We should remember that our country is our main home. We will keep our homes and religious places clean and we will not wear shoes and slippers inside so that they can be clean. But on the other hand, we practice wrong practices. We spit out on the roads and at the corners of the building. And we will throw waste on the roads and the corners of the colony. What is this? I am asking what this is. I am not saying.